There we go. All right. Update. Refresh. Sweet, and it goes straight to my page. All right. Sounds good to me. Let's do this then, shall we? All right. Well, squeaky chair time. I'll do a filthy casual mode. Sounds like the best to me. I don't know why I'm doing this at midnight, but whatever. Oh, story time.
Tuck yourself in bed and let me tell a story of Lemuria, a long-lost kingdom, and a girl born for glory. In Austria was a crown land ruled by a duke. Aurora was his daughter. Child of a duchess mysterious, beloved by her father. He raised the girl alone. They were rarely apart, till the Duke felt lonely and misplaced his heart. It was the Great Friday before Easter 1895. Players performed for the Duke, his new bride at his side. That night, Aurora went to sleep. The fire burned down low. She caught a chill that spread. Her skin was cold as snow. At dawn they found her, vacant. Aurora's light gone out. Her father wept and pleaded, but there could be no doubt. For all intents and purposes, Aurora was dead. And yet, once upon a time, she awoke in a strange land instead.
Alright, sounds good. So, we start off dead, so there's no need to worry about dying a whole bunch, because, you know, can't die if you're already dead. What am I seeing? I must be dreaming. I love this game so much. It's probably one of my favorites, just because, I'm a sucker for fairies, princesses, fantasy, all that good stuff. It's my favorite. Child of Light. Ta-da! Chapter 1, The Girl and the Firefly. Father! Oh god, how do I move? Wake me from this slumber. Oh, found the way to move. Oh, okay, I guess I'm going this way instead. It's been a little bit since I've actually played the game. Right to the old monastery. Guess I can't jump up there, huh? Woods darker than night, shadows lost of light. Oh, box. Obviously we gotta move the box. Because what would a game be without moving boxes? Also, I got a paper cut on my middle finger, and playing games isn't really fun right now. But it's okay, because I'm still going to play video games. Oh, hello, wolf. Steady, only little kids easily scare. Let me get that. Okay, never mind. Fine. Keep it, I guess. Okay. Up, and... Oh, can I? These woods sound really creepy. Oh, I guess I can't go over there. So that was a waste of time. It's okay though. Okay, no, it's not okay anymore. Let's go up. Thank you. Besides the storyline and just being about princesses and fairies and crap like that, I also love the artwork. Like, this is beautiful, and it's just trees. It's really crazy. Right to the forest, left to the altar. Alright. The jumping seems really off. A stream formed of air. Dark spirits fly, I know not where. Oh, I think that was a save icon. It's fine by me. Ooh, pretty tree. No, wake up! Nightmare, let me wake! Aww, she's crying. Papa, where are you? My heart shall break. Also, the whole storyline is in rhymes, so it's fantastic. Will someone please explain how water falls with no rain? Who spoke? I did. Shake the dew from your eyes. Before mold grows, that's common sense. A firefly that speaks advice? My supper must have been too dense. Food sounds good, but I am lost. Ever heard of an aurora? Why, sir, she is me. Both sir and she, a split aura. Perhaps you are some kind of flora? Cease your foolishness at once. I am Aurora. I am Aurora. I am she. Oh, why didn't you say so? Follow me. A lady awaits. Hair long as a forest stream, with skin like moths and gleaming eyes. A seer. She'll know the way out of the stream. All right. Oh. Now I got a little glowy dude. Oh, hello, glowy dude. Oh. If I shake him up and down, he gets angry at me. Oh. Maybe it's too fast to see. Fantastical. Oh. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's terrifying. Wow, look at those birds. Dead animation, though. Do I want to fall down there? I don't really want to fall down there. What is tied to these branches? Curious charms, little hand fastened tight. Don't you know? These are wishes. Wishes of light left in darkest night. Follow the orange one to find more bright. Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoa, what the hell is that thing in the background? Wishes taste delicious. Have a bite. Wait until I tell father about this night. What the hell is that? Oh. That looks terrifying, and why is it not looking at me? Maybe I'll just collect wishes. Whee! Okay. The path's right over this tree. But I cannot fly with thee. I cannot fly there with thee. Trapped, the door is barred. A scepter round, a translucent sphere. Clear as glass, the answer. Sir, firefly, ignite your rear.
Whoa, I barely know you, lady. This isn't okay.
Do it, and I'll show you. The three scepters of a shadow cast. Oh, we have to mesh the symbols fast.
Okay, so we'll put that one there. Yeah, yeah. And then we'll put that one there. Yeah. And then we'll put that one there.
Da na na na.
Oh wait, that's the wrong game.
Sir Firefly, our path is clear.
But who would put a door here? I don't know. There was a giant walking around in the background.
Who was she, I wonder? Remove the sword under. Who spoke? Some sort of ghost? The Lady of the Forest, I'm sure of this. Aurora, take the sword of Matilda.
Doesn't matter. You're just gonna get a sword.
It feels real. Look at it gleam.
Oh shit, generic monster. Run, the sword. That looks mean. Fortunately, I wield a sword in this dream. Testing skills as might. So. Also really fantastic about this game is the battle system. It's basically, it's kind of like a... what's it called? Turn-based. It is turn-based, but at the same time, you've got this bar, which it's time turn-based. It's really weird to explain, but basically it's, the enemy can get in front of you and behind you, depending on how fast their cast time is, and depending how fast your cast time is. And the little blue guy can help you, slow them down and blind them and all sorts of fancy thingamajigs. It gets really complicated the more you go, and if you don't use the battle system right, it can really hurt you and end up just completely fucking you over. But that won't take long to show. Oh, father, how much farther? Aurora, what is a father? That is simple. I am his daughter. Please stop walking over here. It's not okay. Can you not? So yeah, so I can click on that dude and blind him and walk right past him, and then I can sneak attack. Surprise, motherfucker. So I can hold this dude over him, and down here, now I'm in front of him again, and he doesn't get to basically go, and he's gonna die. Ta-da! Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm level 2. Moving on up. Moving on up. And now I can do... Now it's just a basic general skill tree. I'm really bad at skill trees. I think I'm gonna concentrate on one and then it never happens that way. So... I think I'm gonna do that. There we go. So you'll have to bear with me. Wow, that was complicated. Whoa. Holy shit, do you see that? That's not okay. I don't know who you are, lady, but you need to not be there. Well, I can't get that treasure chest either. This world is just full of teasing. There you go. Another surprise strike. I'm really good at these, and it's what I live for. The problem is... Oh, shit! Didn't mean to do that, but that works! So yeah, another part of this mechanic is this red cast bar. If you hit an enemy while they're in that cast bar, they will be interrupted and have to go back in the timeline. The same for you. If an enemy hits you while you're in that little cast bar, then you go back in the timeline as well. The only way to not do that is to defend, which is a really interesting mechanic because I've never defended before in a RPG, which is really scary considering I play RPGs, but, you know. Yeah, it's a good, making you do things. I don't need to make him glow. Oh. Hello. I just jumped right on top of him. That works for me. So I'm gonna kill this dude. And try and hold this dude as long as I can. Oh no, it's not gonna happen. Ah, fuck. I've made myself in a bad position. Maybe he'll miss. Nope. See, that's the interrupted mechanic. But doesn't matter anyway, because he's gonna die. Oh, I'm not leveling up every battle now. It's really sad. Oh, hello. Thank you. I don't really need potions since it's filthy casual mode. But it's okay. I'll take them anyway. You can never have too many things. Unless your inventory is full, but this doesn't have that, so it's all good. There's a giant-ass spider in my way. Wow, already chapter 2. The Queen of Light. Okay, you can put me back down now.
Help me, Aurora.
I guess the Queen of Light's in trouble? Oh, hello, Mr. Ko. Ka-ka! Don't they know rocks planted in the ground will not grow? Oh. It's a tombstone, dude. Why are there tombstones in the forest? Oh, fuck you. I don't know what you are, but it's not okay. It's a ghost, and I don't like it. So, because I've got these fancy new spells that I haven't used yet, I'm gonna use it on that because obviously some foes are vulnerable to magic. Ta-da! Oh, she's not dead. I guess I'll defend. Yeah, just die. Thank you. I'm gonna collect this so that, because you don't heal outside of battle, so it's kind of not fun. Especially when you're fighting a whole bunch of monsters, but, you know, whatever. It's fine. I want that counterattack really badly. It's so satisfying to just counterattack. Guess I'm going down there. Well, she wants me to follow her voice through this spooky place. No other choice. Oh, this dude's a bastard. Yeah, that's an actual monster. You're a dick. I'm gonna kill him, because he's a dick. Let's see. Let's starlight on this dude. Maybe I should have just killed that thing first, but whatever. Oh, he's not vulnerable to magic. What the fuck? Yeah, you little bitch. Get out of here. Aha! Interrupt me now, bitch. Alright, whatever. Go ahead and die now. You've had your fun. You took 2 of my HP, and then I regained it as soon as you took it, so, you know. Have fun with that. Oh. I fucked that up. Whatever. Firefly elixir. Don't need that, but, you know, whatever. Interrupt foes by hitting them while they're casting. Oh yeah, I've already done that. So, we're just gonna kill that dude. And then we're gonna hold on to this lady so that I can go again. It's kind of cheating, but then again, you wouldn't be able to play the game without this mechanic, I think. Yeah. Give me that mana. Sweet. I need a box, and here is a box.
Aurora,
the door is blocked. How do we get it unlocked? We probably get that lever on the top there with that stupid golem just sitting there waiting for me to die. That hair is just interesting, to say the least. I want you to, I want you, a little more, there we go, good job. God, these freaking ghosts are everywhere. Watch out! Kill the ghosts. Kill that thing, hold on to that thing. my masterful skills of mastery. God, she sounds so desperate. Terrifying. Sweet, level up. Ooh, dodge upgrade. I don't even think I had a dodge. Oh, no, I had a 4. 4% of a dodge. Oh, where the hell am I going? Oh, what? Why am I back here? I'm dumb. That plant led me astray. Alright, what's in here? Oh god. This looks horribly complicated. Okay, box, button. How on earth do we travel up high? I wish you could fly. I do too. That would make this game a lot more interesting. Aurora, illuminate the oculi. Let me try. And he wants me to press on my thing. Oh, he looks so cute. That's fantastical. And I guess I'll just come up here and then be like, let me up, please. 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 No, we're not going up anymore. Oh. Wow. Alright then. What do you think they roast in these vats? Hopefully not children. Oh no! What if it's cats? That would be kind of horrible if it were cats. I would be like, why? Why do we gotta do this? Alright. Box mechanics. Moving boxes. Opening doors. Yeah. And mysteriously, there's a box waiting for me on the other side. Thanks, guys. Apparently someone else didn't know how to fly either. So they left boxes everywhere. Whee. Alright. Now what? Alright then. Except for I need a box, so this is useless. Oh. Okay. Come down, please. Thank you. Please don't leave without- oh, okay. I'll just be here then, I guess. That's fine. Please let me on. Thank you. Okay, now you can go. Jesus, my hair is outrageous. That's how my hair looks if I, try to blow dry it. What's up there? Hello. Can I open you? Can I go up there? No, I can't. Alright then, never mind. I'm gonna go outside again where we just were. Alright then. It's fine by me. Oh, we're at this place that we were supposed to be the entire time. Yeah, fuck you. There, it is unbarred. Except for we're gonna go hit on these dudes first. Then we're gonna kill that one first because I know that we can kill that one. In one hit. Okay, you can die now. Thank you. Oh, I thought he was done being in front of me. Come on, Aurora, catch up! There we go. Now he's dead. Without even getting a turn. I'm not cheating, at least. Oh, he's not dead. Okay. I was busy trying to collect my health, but okay. That's fine, I guess. You need to die now. Thank you. Yeah, critical hit, bitch.
Aurora, be on guard.
On guard. Oh. Oh, it's the Harp Lady again. Oh god. That sounds like boss battle music. here at last. Beware, a spell has been cast. I'm imprisoned behind the glass. Oh god. Kachuga. I don't like this. I guess I'm gonna go over here and do the green one. I'm nearly free, be fast. Are you gonna kill me, lady? Cause I just got here and I don't wanna die. I mean, I'm already dead, so, you know. Who dares challenge the Queen of Night of the Night? A tiny nothing with locks of red. Hey, I ain't nothing. I'm a future duchess? This is but a dream. Trust not what you see. Seems real to me. I didn't catch the last part because I'm a terrible reader. Alright. Well, shit. Oh, that's not what I wanted at all, but alright then. He just threw his head at me and then it came back. That's... Alright then. I don't think either of them have magic weaknesses, so I'm just gonna go and keep hitting them. Maybe I can... Oh, hello. Actually, bosses usually have more of a chance to hurt you after you interrupt their shit, so I'm just gonna do that. Oh shit, I forgot that they could interrupt me without being any repercussions. Alright then. Also, if you hold a little sprite dude over your person, then they heal. Because that's not cheating at all. Oh, never mind. They don't have any negative effects. Oh, except for he healed himself. You're a dick. Can you please stop spearing me? Like, I'm like a quarter of your size. This isn't okay. Oh god, now he's fast. It's not really fair, considering there's two of these guys and one of me. Oh, he's almost dead though. That's nice. Oh, thanks. Now both of them are fast. And he's gathering strength. Time to heal myself. Can he be dead now? No? Alright. I'm gonna gather all these. Oh, he just set me back. Okay. Can you not? Okay. I'm gonna... Can I? Thank you. Oh. Loot! One's down. Okay, now this just became a lot easier. Yeah, slow, motherfucker. Oh, shit, I'm out of wishes. And when you're at the line in between, time pauses, so you can just gather wishes and then be like, oh, what do I want to do? It's really nice. I'm gonna try Starlight on him just to see if he's got... Oh! I totally knew that all along. Don't question me, okay? Don't. There we go. Alright, that one went in 2 hits and the other one went in like 6. It's fine though, it's fine. Okay, magic stardust. Beautiful lady's gonna come out and then be like, oh, you saved me. Here, have my powers. Right? Oh, no, it's an old lady with a cane. Madame, snared am I in this dreamland. I'm ready to wake up now. Child of vision, take my hand. Didn't your father ever tell you not to talk to strangers? Whatever.
Once the sun shone upon a land of sequined valleys and peaks of white, and at night ruined castles glowed with alabaster light from the stars and the crescent moon, a queen of light ruled this rambling place. Each night she walked the palace alone, her luminosity Dawn's own face. Until one night there was no trace. The queen had vanished, and with her the light. Dark resided in its place, the usurper, Umbra, hid from sight. She sent her daughters in her stead. The sun, the stars, and the crescent moon, they pilfered from the sky, extinguished them with the monsoon. Then Umbra's dark creatures conquered the land. Our lives soon snuffed out by a wave of her hand.
Madame, thank you for the story. But now I wish to wake.
So dull my speech, you fell asleep. You like my granny voice? I like my granny voice. What if what I speak of is real, not fake? All around us lies the land of Lemuria. I'm afraid this is not a dream, Aurora. The only way is a magic link, a mirror behind the throne, stolen by Umbra, Queen of the Night. The sole path home is to banish the night. Bring back the stars, the sun, the moon, the light.
No, unacceptable. My father waits. The Firefly said you'd help me post haste.
I have a name, you know. Oh, he looks so sad. Do not despair, my dear. I created Igniculus to aid you. Am I saying that right? Whatever, doesn't matter.
A bug the size of a pin? No good, I fear.
Never shall I recover the sun, the stars, and the moon. Do not despair, my dear. Seriously, you're getting it all over my cloak. For the sun, the stars, and the moon. Oh, for the sun and moon. Seek the highest and the lowest room. First, go back from whence you came. Past the altar on which you woke this day. Through a tree of thorns sharp and tangled. Seek help along the way.
And what of the stars? How will I reach the skies?
Why, child, the answer lies above you. Open your eyes. Like, seriously, it's right above you. Come on.
Oh shit, you're right. It's right there. What an incredible surprise.
Holy shit, I have wings. That's how you know shit is real. Aurora, you are a child of light.
Movie line.
I mean, video game line. Title. I don't know, whatever. Now listen carefully. Keep that charmed crown upon your brow. Never remove it. Clear? They cheat in the fighting system, so they cheat in the poem as well. It's fine. One last thing before I go. If you should ever despair, my dear.
Thank you. Exactly what does it do?
Well, you blow into it, and then it makes noise.
Sorry, child. I cannot hear you. You. Goodbye, bye. Wait, but I must know, my father, is he all right? I am surrounded by endless night.
Oh, no, she's like, bye. Press W to fly.
Hell yeah.
Let's go get all those treasure chests we couldn't get before. Oh shit, hello. Narrator lady. Starlight only to guide her, except for a firefly alone. Anxious for the comforts, a family who could not trace her. Searching for the sun and moon, a father to embrace her. And somewhere in the night, perched upon a throne in the dark, waited Umbra, the usurper, to snuff out Aurora's spark. Ah, wait! Narrator lady, I'm trying to read the. Ah, fuck.
Whatever, we're flying. That's what she's saying. Well, I should say our route is clear. If we to the left fly, The Tree of Thorns will surely appear. This ain't no Mario flick. Sir Firefly to the sky. What do I do? What do I do? Oh, hello. Chase my dream as well? Excuse me? Little lady? Oh wait, I need a voice for this. Lil lady, have you seen bright balloons nearby? Any unicorns balancing on balls? Or striped tents raised to the stars? Don't you mean sky? I'm afraid not. I need more of a British accent. Whatever. Fiddlesticks. Left here to fester. Pardon me, madame, but are you a jester? Take a glance at this note. Perhaps you mean letter. Fester, jester, letter. Okay, I guess that checks out. What are these scribbly marks I spy?
Why? It's Latin, Sir Firefly. Dearest sister Rubella, night has fallen on our land. In these dark times, one must take a stand. Not to hide up in the clouds, curled, but to juggle the weight of the world. At death's gate to slip and fall, and triumphantly dance around it all. In short, to laugh or not to laugh, that is the question. The answer is clear, I will follow my dream's intention, and join the traveling circus in the plains before its ascension. Sister, I hope you will not remain listless. Your brother, Tristis.
Tristis has split our act in two. Taken me through the ringer. Left Rubella behind. Me, Lumeria's wittiest vocalist. Doesn't she mean singer? I love this so much. I don't know why.
Regardless, we have much to do and should not linger.
Little lady, can I join you? My bags are already packed.
I've got to find my brother.
And save our double routine. Act. Oh, packed. Act. Huh.
Know the way is likely dangerous, with creatures to...
Oh my god, I was gonna say creatures to strangle us. Never mind. With creatures strange to us. I'm a trained acrobat, so that means I'm licensed in fighting monsters. Do not worry, I can handle this. That. Alright. Oh, hello, Rubella. I will read about your thing later. And of course, the thing it says locked. And then I am not shocked. Thanks, dude. You're a really good help. Is there any... Oh. I don't want to fight that. Oh, okay. This is the Oculi system. Basically, you, instead of getting items to equip yourself with, you get little rubies and gemstones and other good stuff. So, depending on what you equip it to, your weapon, your armor, or your whatever the hell that is, it has a different thing. But I don't really care right now. And yeah, but I'm gonna have to upgrade Rubella
really quick.
Ailment protection, defense upgrade. What do I want? Counter heal. Oh, that sounds amazing. Or heal. Oh, heal too. I see. Oh, let's go for revive. And then I guess let's go for dodge. Sounds good to me. I don't care enough for other stuff, so I'm just gonna keep flying high. Look at the little seabird things. I don't know what those are, but I'm just gonna keep going to the left. There's a bird thing. Let's kill it. Oh god. Hello. Let's see. She can tumble, heal, revive, and defend. Okay. I feel like her tumble won't do much, so I'll just see how this goes. But she does have a lot of health, and for some reason she's out of one. Whatever. Oh, that's not what I wanted at all. But okay. Maybe if I defend, they'll attack me and not her. Oh. Haha! God, why is she so fast? Oh, because I've defended. Also, the soundtrack is amazing. Can't help it. Yeah. Spider can die now. Woo! Ah, she doesn't do... not... you know... a terrible amount of damage. You know, every little bit helps. Oh, okay. What a crackerjack adventure. If I wasn't circus bound, with a bright career in my future, perhaps I'd stick close. Stick around? Sorry, chum, but I can't. I have an audience to bewitch. I am certain you mean enchant. God, Aurora is so freaking formal. Where am I? What? Oh, hello. Hello, little house. Are you going to give me things? Oh god, there's thorns. So... if you run into the thorns, you will have issues. By that I mean you will get hurt. And you can die from running into thorns. So. Speaking from experience. Oh, shit. And some of the places get really. Oh, fuck me. There we go. We got a ruby. Wasn't really worth it, but whatever. Maybe if I hadn't been so greedy and taking all the plants beforehand, I would have gone out there with all my health, but whatever. Doesn't matter. Where am I going? I should be heading to the left, but I'm going to the right because I'm a rebel. Oh, we're back all the way down here. Oh, okay. It's telling me to go up, but there's a treasure chest, so fuck that. Nope, don't want to fight that bird because he's a butt face. Oh, a little secret path. Or is this? Yep, this is the same place I was. Okay. Whee! Oh, hello. More houses. Can I raid you, please? I need shit. I'm severely out of shit. Thank you. Not really much, but you know. Whatever. Every little bit counts. Locked. God damn. I'm not shocked. Jesus, these balloons are huge. Oh. I can hear my little wings flapping. Flapping hard in the wind. What are those birds? Is that a monkey? What is that? It's just a... Just gimme. I don't want you. Do you see that giant statue? And a palace? Yeah, you can't get me. Haha, sucker. Bye. Okay, I guess I'm gonna go up. We're getting to thorns. And those stardust things are basically permanent one-ups, I guess. Yeah. Can you be stunned? Thank you. Surprise strike, motherfucker! I Don't know if that's allergic to light or whatever, so I'm just gonna take care of the ghost first. Yep, bye ghost. Kill the wolf. Hello. I see you there. I like the bear.
I'm on TV. Look at me.
No.
There we go.
It's a beautiful bear. There we go. Oh, she got points up too. I guess let's go for defend. There we go. Oh shit, I'm at the wrong place, I think. I gotta go up.
Those little tiny spiders are these fat spiders. I don't know why I didn't realize that before, but okay.
Kill him. Kill him. Okay.
Here's one.
Do starlight to see what happens. Oh. He wasn't stunned, but whatever. It's fine. He's gonna die. Yep. Alright. I don't want to face you. I want to raid houses. Oh my gosh, that is a tiny house. Works for me. Can I not get in there either? Alright, that's fine. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go up? I guess. One of the biggest things is that these maps are so huge. That's a little ridiculous. But at the same time, it's really cool, because you feel like it's almost open world. Oh, treasure chest! Thank you. Can I get anything else? No? Oh! I'm just looting their whole city in the air. Why do they live in the air? Locked? Fuck. Ghosts. Mistrusting bastards. Why would they leave their door locked when they're away? Who does that? The air is so soft, sir, for a firefly. Nicholas? Aura, what size is a pin? Stop being ridiculous. When you are but a leaf, why pretend a branch to be? You and me, we could be a tree. We shall see.
You're so cute.
Where am I? I'm just picking up a whole bunch of, what's it called on the way? The altar is perched high. The lady said we would have to pass it by. There's no treasure chest on here or anything? No? Alright. Well, damn. I don't want you. Thank you. Yeah, yeah. I know. You're in a panic. It's okay. I'm just gonna go up and... Okay, never mind. Not going up. Going down. Oops, that didn't work out very well. Whatever. Continuing on. Oh, hello.
Little girl, you will not pass this way. I will eat you up this day.
Step out of the way, or you'll or I will turn you into clay.
Can we not? Can we just run around him? I think that would be the best option, but okay. Whatever you think is best, I guess. No, that's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Maybe if we kill one wolf and then... Yeah. I'm thinking we kill one wolf, leave the other one so he doesn't be like, you've killed my wolves, I have to kill everything now. Yeah? Yeah, I think that's my best option. Oh, I guess I should defend, huh? Oh, he was gathering strength. Alright, that was a waste of a turn. Jesus, he's not dead. I guess she's gonna have to defend, because there's two of them, or three of them. Ugh. Okay. Kill the wolfie. And... kill the wolf. You dead. Yeah. Let's just keep killing the dude now. Oh shit, she dodged! Kudos. Kudos, Rubella. I guess we should try the- oh, that's not what I wanted. How do I go back? Backspace? Alright, whatever. Starlight on him. Because Rubella does 27 damage with just her temple. Maybe he's- oh, that did nothing to him. Oh god. Oh god. That's not what I wanted at all. Let's defend. Can you not? I'm trying to live. Please. Holy crap, are you kidding me? Wow. That escalated quickly. Oh wait, I have revived, don't I? Oh, fuck. Why isn't escape going back? Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. Revive. Ta-da! Who needs magic potions when you've got Rubella? Can I? Oh, yeah, that was way easy. So I guess I just have to keep, Can you not slow me down? Like, that's my job. You're killing my vibe, man. You're killing my vibe. Alright, now we're both slowed. This is wonderful. It's okay though. He'll submit soon. I think. What is that on his arm? Is that like a bracelet or something? Or is that just a scar? I don't understand what that is. Oh, that's terrifying. Please don't kill me. Holy crap. Counter heal! Fuck you! Okay, can we stop with the slowing down? It's a little ridiculous. Just saying. Oh god, that was terrifying. He almost went. Oh! Oh, do you see that? He's almost dead. Life will be better soon. Oh shit. Please counter heal. Okay, no counter heal. Alright. Gonna have to heal her on my own then. Just keep going. Oh god. Oh shit. Nope. We're gonna heal Aurora, because we're not doing this all over again. Oh no. Let's defend. Please. Oh, fuck. You're useless, Rivella. I gave you one job. You had one job to do. And you couldn't even protect a little girl. The hell is wrong with you? Now we're gonna have to revive her. Again. You only have 8 MP. Do you realize this? You're letting us all down. Holy shit, please stop killing me. Oh, counterattack? Yeah. Okay, got more wishes. I'm gonna kill this dude. Oh, he's not bending over anymore. What the hell? He should be bending over. Why is he not bending over? Oh, okay, he's dead. Good. That's all I wanted in life. Yeah, we get it. You're a wolf. No one cares. You're dead. Your boss is dead. You're dead. Yeah. Die. Slash. Slash. Tumble. Slash. How does tumbling even hurt anything? Just a question. Not saying that the whole acrobat thing is weird, but it's kind of weird. Yay, level up. Holy shit, she went from level 9 to level 11. What the hell? Oh. To the Tree of Thorns. The Tree of Thorns, here it is, the latest clue. Now we simply have to pass through. There's nothing in here. After you. Okay. Actually, let's level up first, just cause, I'm scared. Ooh, do I want to slash all? No. That's too much work. And then for Rubella, she's got a defend plus, and then... let's do that one again. There we go. Oh, I guess we should look at whatever's in our inventory, because there was a... Help Rubella join her brother to the circus in the plans this jester usher. What? Whatever. I don't even know. Whatever. Let's go. Map of Lumeria. The map of Lumeria is now available, allowing rapid travel to prior locations. Thanks. I really need it right now. Should I be going up? No, I should not. I should be going down. To the Tree of Thorns. And I feel like I should be going down to find this. Thank you. Oh, I probably should equip stuff like this. Water, fire, or lightning. Let's do lightning just because we're in the woods. That sounds like a plan. Let's do earth resistance. And then MP, HP, evading an attack. Hell yeah. And Rubella. Well, there's not much to do, so we're gonna do fire, and then MP, because she's useless without MP. Okay. Alright, I guess I'm gonna go- holy shit, what are you? Holy crap, did you hear that? That's terrifying. I'm not sure I want to do this. I'm kind of really scared right now. Damn, I would have thought that that fire would have killed me soon. Holy shit. That's not okay. What the hell? Okay. Holy shit, she's almost out of health already. Alright. Counterattack. Good job, girl. Holy crap, she was at 90 health and now she's at 74. What is this? Okay. Well, I'm gonna collect wishes because I'm a cheater. And we're gonna kill this thing. And slash this thing. I need this to not do whatever it's thinking of doing. Thank you. What the hell kind of sounds are these? These are... Who? Oh god, no. What did I do? Fuck. I messed that up. Whatever. Damn you, Aurora. Can you not just stay with what you're assigned, please? Come on. It's not that hard. I guess we're doing the spider, because everybody wants to target the spider. Whatever. These sounds are like, it's like a... Just like those discs that if you're like doing the DJ sound and you do it wrong and then it's trying to go backwards and then it's like... Meow. That's what it sounds like. To me, at least. Kill the griffin. Let it die. Devastation. Did you hear that? Holy shit. What is that? Ah, leveled up. Rough sapphire. Let's go skill points. Getting closer. Need that counter heal to be amazing. I was the only monster in here for those both those chests. Alright, whatever. Oh shit, I almost ran into this. Oh! The spider scared me so- this is not okay. Spider's not okay. At least something's vulnerable to fire.
Pinch.
He's pinching me. Oh god. Yep. Defend. Oh, what? What? The hell did they just do? Are you kidding me? To dodge. What the hell? Okay, this is stupid. You can't paralyze the main character. That's the whole... this is dumb. Jesus needs to die. You need to defend, because you're not gonna get very far. Oh yeah, dodge that, motherfucker. Already, Jesus. These are ridiculous. Yeah. Exactly. Dead already. Thank you. Sweet. Level up. I guess we're gonna keep going till counterattack. Because I really like counterattack. But, you know. Rough sapphire. Okay. Not that much in here. I'm scared of spiders. So get out of my way. Thank you. Oh, Jesus Christ. What is with the spiders? It's just not okay. What if I have arachnophobia because of this game? Oh, shit. I just crashed into the wall. Oh god, another one? Thanks for watching! Good night. I should probably go to bed too, but I'm thinking about it. What time is it? Where's my phone? Oh shit. Yeah, it's probably time to go to bed, huh? I'll wait until a save point, but good night! Nope, fuck you! Less woods and thorns. We're on our way. No, never mind about woods and thorns. We're just in bushes and thorns. Hello. What a peculiar shrine. Perhaps at one point it was a sign? Possibly. Oh god. Oh, Igniclius, following on by. The lowest of the low I do not spy. Oh, Aurora, search the sky. Because I don't see the highest of the high. The hell's with all the crows? Is everything abandoned? Hello, pilgrims on a long journey, are we? Empty. Where could they all be? Are these all people? Caw. Caw! I don't know. Whatever. I need to go to bed. Yeah. So, thank you everyone for watching. I'm gonna sleep now. Good night.